Okay guys, welcome back, and I made a big screw up. I was recording, like I don't record on PS4, it's Share Factory, and I forgot to save. I forgot to save the recording, so unfortunately, yeah. So what happened after the next, basically describe it. Basically, about Winston's girlfriend goes on top of the wedding day, and then go to the wedding, and then there's a big match shootout. Kind of like the Godfather. So yeah, so that happens. So yeah, and right now we're in the cop mission, and we will continue along with this story after this. So, jeez, I mean, I screw up. So, but don't worry, you can find that part like anywhere on YouTube. So there's nothing much that can miss.
All right, hang in there. Inspector, Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, Wade, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him right to you.
All right, but Wade, I want him alive.
Something. drive and talk, right?
You suck! You know that?
Officer Shen.
Do it. Get some revenge.
Mrs. Chu. I was just stopping by to see if there was anything you needed. I know it's no consolation, but I got a look at one of the gunmen from the wedding. Now I will find him. And I'll make him tell me who's responsible. Ricky, this way.
Shit, Way. How you holding up?
I got a lot of loose ends to clean up. I need an outsider for a couple things. You got Johnny Ratface's number?
Johnny Ratface? Man, stay away from that lunatic. You give him a job, you're gonna have to steam clean your conscience when he's done. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know all about him. He's my man.
I guess you know what you're doing.
Hey, is this Johnny?
Yeah.
A friend sent me to you. Works with a lot of movie stars, know what I mean?
So?
So I got a problem. He said you could help me.
I'm busy.
Wait, please. Look, I trade diamonds down in Central. My partner took off with all our stock. And by the time the cops look into it, he'll be halfway to Shanghai. Got you, fucker.
Baby, I promise.
Are you insane?
Think of all the money we'll make. This is our future, you and me.
Fuck you, asshole. I'm not taking off my clothes for you or anyone else.
Thank you.
rest of the boys! I need them here now!
Serve you some noodles.
What? You crazy? Look, man, I got powerful friends.
Yeah? Who would that be?
They're gonna kill you.
Tell me their names so we can go see them right now. Look, what are the odds they're gonna even admit they even know you?
Fuck you, I'm not gonna tell you nothing.
Well, you don't have to. Someone else will ask the questions.
Well, fuck him too!
Meet Mrs. Chu, Winston's mother.
Osama! I don't know what this guy told you!
He told me, Winston's dead, you're here.
Fuck!
He told me, who called you to do it?
I don't know what you're talking about, you crazy old bitch! Please!
Wait, you should go now. You go.
Wait! Don't leave me here! She's fucking crazy! Okay, I'll tell you anything you want to know! Just please, don't!
That person, totally worth it. You got to join?